Ladies and gentlemen, we are extremely pleased to have with us the winner of the Cinderella sweepstakes, Miss Marcy Thompson. As reigning queen of the evening, she'll have the honor of picking the first dance partner for this evening's dance.
That's good. Sure. Full of surprises tonight.
I really surprised you.
Yeah.
But we're a team. Remember Daytona?
You're terrific. You're terrific now. I didn't even know you could waltz.
There's a lot about me you don't know.
You really look beautiful.
You sound surprised.
No, it's not that. It's just, I will never see you like this before.
The most wonderful night of my life.
No, I'd say you did an excellent job as fairy godmother.
Well, thank you very much. I think she's having an awfully good time. She's awfully happy.
Oh, it's an evening she'll remember for a long, long time.
You think she has a crush on Kirk?
No.
Oh, really? Well, I think she does, and I'm never wrong about this.
Barbara, your imagination's running away with you. They're just good friends.
Really?
You are so beautiful tonight.
Thank you. It's a big success.
Yes, I think everybody's having a good time. Except Bob.
Why is he just standing there? I can think of half a dozen women who'd be thrilled to dance with him.
I think he wants to dance with Kim.
You're a wonderful dancer.
Oh, thank you. So are you.
I think that this is a very successful party.
Just wonder where Steve is. He should have been here by now. He's going to give the dedication speech.
He'll be here.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I just feel like I crashed this party. Some big bouncer's gonna come along, put his hand on my shoulder and say, "Hey, punk, out."
I'm not too crazy about these things either.
You belong here. Your family belongs here.
It doesn't mean anything to me, Jay. Let's leave.
You want me to take you home?
I want to be with you tonight.
Are you sure?
Dorothy! Dorothy, would you come into the library, please? Oh, I forgot she's at that damn benefit.
She would have been all right if you'd left her alone. The baby would have been all right.
The truth is...
You are responsible for this.
The truth is you're my daughter was carrying your child, and you abandoned her. Now live with it.
That baby's dead because of you.
You're a damn liar, Andropolis. You ruined Diana's life, and you've ruined mine.
The front door was open.
Oh, yeah, by design. Come on in. Make yourself comfortable. It's good to see you.
How are
you? Pretty good. I've been thinking a great deal about you, wondering how you've been handling the last several months.
Okay.
I'm glad you're back in circulation in Oakdale. I want you to know that I thought it was a shame what happened to you.
You mean my going to prison?
Right. If I could have helped prevent it, believe me, I would have.
You don't owe me anything, Whit.
I didn't say I did. But to be truthful with you, I'm sorry that things didn't work out better between us, Craig. You know, I've always thought of you more like a son than anything else.
What did you want to see me about?
That's what I like about you, Craig. You're always directly to the point. The truth is, I need your help. I want to nail Steve Andropolis for good.
This is CBS.